Arizona Game and Fish says that bobcats can be born any time of the year here in Arizona because of the climate, and that the sightings are neighborhood to neighborhood specific.
Where's your mom?
Cindy Drake's doorbell camera went off just around 7 o'clock this morning.
I work from home for Northern Arizona Healthcare, and I was getting ready to start working, and my Ring doorbell went off, and I looked out my window, and I saw a bobcat. So I grabbed my phone and ran outside, and there's three cute little adorable bobcats looking for their mom, and coming from the wash right by our house, a few houses down is the preserve, and they come through there, I'm assuming.
A spokesperson for Arizona Game and Fish says the most important thing to do is to shoo the bobcats away. Stand up if you see them, make a loud noise, shout in low tones, make eye contact, do all of this to keep them out of your yard, because that spokesperson says they can and will attack small animals.
I'm not really worried. We don't let our cat outside, and our dog's pretty large, but smaller dogs have a risk. I've heard of people's cats and dogs missing out here before. It's pretty sad.
Arizona Game and Fish has more information about bobcats if needed. We have a link on our website, fox10phoenix.com. In Goodyear, Anita Roman, Fox 10 News.